like it. Today we're about to be going to a sneaker shop called Rundown, which is based in Hartford. The first location was in Bridgeport, and now they got a second location in Hartford. I definitely cannot wait to go there. So we do have some sneakers that we're going to sell them to get some cash, so I can use that cash to get some inventory. So the three sneakers that we do have is the Infrared Sixes, the Space Jam Nines, and the 11 Lows. I did end up selling one sneaker, which was the Saucony's on eBay, so I can't, you know, sell those to them, which is all fine. And not only that, though, I do got some cash that, you know, I'm going to, you know, purchase some personal cash if it's for, you know, a right decent price. I do have some extra cash as well, so definitely cannot wait to go over there and check them out. And maybe even do a little, like, you know, little interview with them to see, you know, what their store is all about. So the kids that I'm working with over there is the Bread 11s. Yeah, I don't know. These look clean. They look so new because I barely have. Posting on my story that I was gonna come here and record and everything.
Oh, really? Okay, yeah. Where are you from?
East Hartford.
Okay, cool. And have you been to our Bridgeport location?
No, I have not.
Oh, okay. Well, we do have a store in Bridgeport also, so anything DC, maybe on our iPads that we have there, you can also get it here. Transfer to the store for no fees. So, yeah.
Yeah, because I have found your page somewhere like on Instagram or whatever, yeah. So that's how I found out.
Okay.
So, I'm going to show you around the store where see where I can get the shoes. So, I will catch up when it's done. So kind of came down to, you know, everything from the three pairs of shoes. Basically came down to, I did the calculation, it's like 410, which... It sounds fun. Like I said, I gotta start off somewhere. You know, at the end of the day, both shoes are used, and the one of them are also used, but could be passed as a desktop besides the bottom. So, it's all good. I appreciate my man's right here.
Is that what you paid there?
Huh?
Is that what you paid there?
Yeah. Actually, when I bought them, cause I bought these off of Grail from somebody. They're also reselling, so.
Okay. Alright, cool.
But yeah, after I get this pair, I'm about to look around the store and see what I can find for a steal. So I will show you guys a video of right now. Yeah, so, I looked around the store. They got have some really nice stuff. A little bit expensive for my taste, but, you know, it's all good. Now, they do got some dunks. And, they got the onions. These popcorn, I really like these popcorn. But I don't have the tax on them. These shits are all red. They're clean. And then, they have these. Which, these are also pretty fire. These are clean. And then, I was trying to go for these. I'm not gonna hold you. I was really trying to go for these, but y'all, you know, I took that L on the sneaker app. It is what it is. They got some really dope stuff. I already got like a couple of kits, but I'm trying to like work out a deal with them, so I'm gonna see what I can do with that. So, catch y'all. I'm gonna go ahead and show y'all more about mine and stuff for what they got. So, I'll see you guys in a minute. But I'm not gonna hold y'all. These Travis's, I wouldn't call them my name. They're my size. I don't want to pay $340. Oh man. And most of these are like between $250 to $350 as well. So I'm gonna see what I can do, but for now I'm keeping one for more, so I'm see what else they got. I'm actually go ahead and show you what else they have. Like, they got some Bapesters, got some 11s, some 3s, Fear of God, Unions, the new tiers right there. Like, just a whole lot of heat up in here. Like, that's too bad I'm not that rich to buy a shit ton of shoes, but I try the best I can. So, I think that right now, like, I'm about to look around for them and see what else they have. Like I said, if I find anything, I'll let you guys know.
$175 I didn't answer no DMs for this show. Yeah, I saw this coming. I was like,
Yeah, please.
It was like 10 people.
For real?
Yeah. And like, everybody was just talking. Everybody was just talking.
For
real? Yeah, that's what I'm
talking about. I'm serious.
Nah, yeah, I saw it. I was like, alright.
Hey, you see me?
Nah, yeah.
I see you? I'm serious.
Nah, yeah.
I don't play no games.
Okay, I'm gonna stay and do it. Alright, you guys pay me cash.
Thank you, bro. I appreciate you, guys. Have a good day, bro.
You soon.
I'll see you later.
175 and 140. I'll break the table. The Travis size 12 is 340. Yeah, 340 for the size 12. Oh, it's 315, bro. Unless you want to just do this one. Give me one. So, there you go. Don't worry about it, bro. Oh, okay. So that's 330. Yeah. I'll give you 15 minutes. Break this one. On those, I'm gonna leave those. I'll say like hit us up like another day. If they're still here, well, I could probably mess with the price, but like those prices I changed crazy. Like I think that was like $400 yesterday. Yeah. Like, we just sold like a good amount of stuff.
So my man here, he did a real good deal for me right here. Got some two pair of Yeezys. Got a size 11.5 for $175, and then these joints for $140. I could definitely make some decent profit on these for sure, but you know, we'll see what happens. I better go ahead and check around and see what else they have, in case if I want something from here. So I'll catch you guys back at. Alright, guys, I made it back to the crib. You know, honestly, Rundown is a really dope spot. You know, if you got the dough, and I mean, if you got the dough, definitely shop there, because they got some expensive stuff up in there, like really expensive stuff. Hopefully I enjoyed the clips that I showed guys, you know, the most I can get for y'all. I tried to do like a, you know, like a little interview with one of the workers there, but you know, they weren't able to. To be honest with y'all, when I went in there, even though I was going to try to buy some cakes for the personal collection, I was thinking, I'm not going to do that. Cause, like, it was one pair of shoes that was just calling my name. It was the Travis Scott Air Force One. They had it for $340 flat, like no tax, no nothing. I'm like, damn. I mean, like, and that's a good ass price, cause you know those are going for like $500+. So I mean, that's obviously a good steal. But y'all know me, I'm a steals and deals guy. Like, the only time we even pay for that much for shoe if it's $300 flat. I mean, I could have gotten it, but I'm like, nah, like, that would have been an impulse buy, and I didn't want to, like, just impulse myself to buying something, so I definitely took a pass on that, unfortunately. It's a really dope shoe, it's a good steal, but I just had a pass because I didn't want to pay $340 for them. Even if they are a good price, and I'm going, and they are going for, like, $500+, I couldn't do it, I just couldn't. But, like I said before, I didn't leave out empty-handed because I do got a couple of pickups from that store. Some steals that will be posting on the page. One of them I will post on the page. The other, I'm just waiting for somebody to text me back about them. So, the first one is we have the Yeezy, hopefully, like I said, the Yeezy 350 Light Size 8. Now, I sent a picture to one of my homies to see if they want them. I got them for a steal or whatever. Got these for $140. Definitely a good steal, honestly. So, I did send them pictures of the shoe to see if they want them. So, these, I'm not going to post on the page just yet. If they want them, I'll give it to them for a steal. And if not, I will post that on the IG. And then, of course, we have the Yeezy 350 Sesame. Size 11.5. They, by the way, they're both used. They don't come with the OG box, unfortunately. So yeah, both used. This one, they tried to do 200, but they did like 175 for me. So like, I bet I do that 175. I could have did like 170, but you know, it's all good. Honestly, like, these are good. These look like my size, honestly. These really look like my size, but they're 11.5. Use, so these will definitely get posted on the page once I clean them up, of course. The money that I didn't spend, I put the rest in my account, you know, because it's really no point in holding on to it. But there is some good news though. I did purchase my ticket to the Soul Factory event that is coming up in Hartford May 22nd. Make sure y'all purchase your tickets. I don't want to miss it. I know I'm going to be there, and you know, a whole bunch of resellers and people trying to buy are going to be there as well. So that's going to be it for the rundown vlog video. Hopefully you guys enjoy. Let me know if you guys want me to go back there eventually. I definitely will. If I can like give myself some DS pair of kicks, I'll do that. But for right now, your boy's chilling out for a bit. But I will say this though, for the Soul Factory, I will definitely look for some steals and deals, either for the personal collection or to, like, you know, buy, to, you know, post on the page and whatnot. So, we'll definitely see what happens then. So, thank you guys for watching. Make sure to like, comment, and share this video. Watch my video. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. I will appreciate it. Don't forget to follow me on Twitter and Instagram so you guys get updated when I post. And again, no, shout out to Rundown for the hospitality. Amazing steal. Expensive. But they do got some amazing stuff. Make sure you guys go check them out. I'll leave their location in the link in the description. And again, now, you know, shout out to all the workers there. Again, grateful for the hospitality. Definitely cannot wait to check out that store again. So thank you guys for watching, and peace.